Fred Nolan's Book of Secrets. He said there were three piles of stones on his property. There were arrow-like piles of stones pointing directly to the center of the swamp. That's why he was so interested in the swamp. More information coming on live podcast. Take care, everybody, and bye-bye.